that cool old school Sega CD music. I think it's Sega CD. Is this Sega CD? Okay, well, this is a. Oh, God! Longer than yours. Now I know what's going to happen there. What do I want to do first? I think I'm getting my scenes mixed up. That's not going to happen here. Oh, action. He's like, I got you down. I'm gonna be like, I'm gonna punch you in your potato nuts. Oh, run. Get the gun, get the gun, get the gun, get the gun. I didn't do anything. I got a trophy for are you? Please don't tell me. Please. Please don't tell me. Oh no. Okay, well, this gets easier from after now. Or is it quiz time yet? That was dumb. I was gonna give this one more shot at that potato head. He has me into trouble. I know exactly what I gotta do. Just gotta do it. Okay. And we're gonna do a little step right here. And we're gonna jump over here. Are you kidding me? Okay, like, I can do this quick. Said before, I love this ambient music. You could switch between different soundtracks in this version of the game, and you could play it in the original way. But kind of enjoying the updated visuals in the background. I know it's not what a purist would say, but whatever. Jump, jump. Number one, jump, jump. Do this quick. I have a feeling that whatever that thing before is gonna really come to haunt me. And I'm not sure like what I was really supposed to do. Because I just kinda just skipped a whole area now. I have a feeling that I'm really gonna screw myself up. Kick him. But come on. Okay, next time. That's it. Should be it. Another time. Oh well.